heart is filled with both great hope and sadness. For the success of our plan, I must place the smallest of us in the greatest of peril. Always the mighty tried to possess the ring, and always they failed. Fate has lent me a hobbit, resilient to the ring's corruption, and brave by his very nature.
But he cannot stay in the Shire.
No! No, it can't. But it will require more than Frodo's stout heart to bear the ring. He will need a companion.
What have you, Lord Saints?
And a guide who knows the ways of the enemy and the paths into Mordor. For all three of them are bound to the fate of the ring and to the fate of each other.
We swear to you what you want. We swear.
You know the way to Mordor.
Yes.
While we occupy Sauron's gaze, together they must bear the ring into the very fires of Mount Doom. And should they be captured or kept, great peril may befall them, and all hope may be lost.
Dead end! Some guy you are!
Outside!
you out.
Smeagol looks after Master. Smeagol wouldn't hurt us.
And now the ring moves closer to the fires of Mount Doom, to the peril of all who travel that road.
Where are you, Smeagol?
Master looks after us. His filthy little neck. Kill him. Kill him. Kill them both. Yes. No, no. It's too risky. It's too risky.
Where are you, Smeagol?
We could let her do it. She could do it. Yes, precious. She could. And then we take it once they're dead. Once they're dead. Come on, hobbits! Long ways to go yet. Smoother machine away. Follow me.